Okay, so I just finished my official first week at Andrews, and we just preparing. Classes didn't start yet, but just living here, blessing, peaceful, you know, getting used to the campus, linking up with friends. I just left the gym, so today I'm actually gonna go canvassing, and then I'm going to go and study for the rest of the day. And tomorrow I have a Greek test on Tuesday. Pray for me. I'm like, Lord, please help me. If I pass by the grace of God, amen. If not, I'll just take the class. And I heard it really good reviews, strong foundation. You build your foundation when you take the class. So I'm excited for this semester, excited to learn and grow. But please keep me in your prayer, everybody. Look, it's beautiful. Look at these flowers. They really got some beautiful things about this campus. But yeah, I just left the gym and ready to go share some steps to Christ, some great controversies, and just keep me in prayer too, because I'm also preparing for a wedding. So it's a lot going on in my life right now. But todo lo puedo en Cristo que me fortalece. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. That's always my prayer. And I'm excited to learn. So that's just a little Andrews update. I'll be giving some updates for everybody. I know a few people reach out to me, asking me how things were going. Things are going well. I'm blessed. I'm grateful to be here. It's an honor. It's a privilege. And I'm ready to just put in the work and learn and win. So God bless you all. And yeah, may the blessings of Jesus flow over your life this week. You know?